lymphatic drainage of uterus, the upper part of uterus, fallopian tubes and ovaries to the para-aortic lymph node, except the cornu. The cornu drains into the superficial inguinal lymph node. Then lower part of uterus, middle part of uterus drains to external iliac lymph node. Then lower part of uterus and cervix, anterior part drains to external, lateral to the internal, and posterior to the sacral lymph nodes.